Hey yo, what's cracking, man? It's your boy Z Get back at it with another video for y'all today. And today, well, this is a video I've been dreading to do for a while now, but I think it's time that we do it.
You see, the year 2019 was a year of reactions, and that was the first time a video of mine blew up. And shout out to the people in Netherlands and the Dutch people for showing that video so much love. And shout out to the Indian people in India showing so much love, and the country of India, you know, really accepting me as a YouTuber and a reactor. It was really a lot to do. But this year in 2020, I want to stray away from reactions. I don't want to do any reaction videos at all. This is a decision I decided to make because, one, I wasn't making enough money off the reaction videos, meaning that the other corporations wanted their money first because the videos I was using were from bigger brands and bigger organizations and corporations that wanted their money through me. So that means I wasn't getting paid anything. I wasn't getting paid much, even though I could have been racking up some money, you know what I mean? But
the other reason why I wanted to stop making reaction videos was because it was too easy to get views like that. I mean, it's the easiest way to get views, and I didn't want to get views like that. I want y'all to know who I am, not only as a creator, but as a person as well. So with that being said, I think it's only right that I tell you what I got planned for 2020, for as far as the channel goes, as far as my Instagram and social medias go. So here's the scoop. This year in 2020, let me get drum roll, you know what I'm saying? I'll be creating original content, meaning you'll see a lot of skits on this channel. You'll see a lot of, I don't want to say a lot of pranks, but you might see some pranks. You might see a lot more collaborations. You may also see that a lot of that on my Instagram, my Twitter, and my TikTok. Y'all should go follow me on TikTok, by the way. I'll leave it right here, you know what I'm saying? If you don't see it right here, go to the description below. You'll see a lot of just like planned stuff. I really want to get into that type of content. Gets to make you, let you in on who a person really is, and not just a regular, you know, reaction video. I mean, y'all got a sense of who I was, but not really who I was, you know what I'm saying? So that's the plan for 2020. And if you guys choose to stay and be subscribed, I promise the content will be, if not more better than it was a year ago. I plan on still keeping music involved. I plan on still being around hip hop music, and maybe even doing the interview still with local artists here in the Arizona area, and just stuff like that. But I just want to give y'all a heads up before we I started just putting out this content, and you guys like, yo, what the heck? So if you're not with it, go ahead, unsubscribe from the channel. I'm not mad at you. You know, it's not what you signed up to be. But with that being said, if you are gonna stay, make sure you stay rocking. And don't forget to remember, if you ain't up to it, you ain't down to it, then what you gonna do with it?